Hello, welcome to this tutorial video, and congratulations for being able to purchase Ink AI. Yes, Ink AI gives you the opportunity to bring your ideas to life. It gives you the opportunity to write your book using your imagination or without even using your imagination at all. You've got a lot of features that can help you to create various contents as you may deem necessary. Of course, this ebook app gives you the opportunity to make use of other contents you might have elsewhere, perhaps from your website, perhaps from your website or using any URL at all. You can, curl or bring any content from there and turn those contents into an ebook. That is interesting, right? Of course, you can make use of contents from your Google Doc as well, or from your Microsoft Word, or from any other platform that you may deem necessary. All of those contents will not waste with the use of Ink AI. All of those contents are not a waste at all, because you have been able to successfully purchase Ink AI. And Ink AI will allow you to put them together and turn them into an ebook. And eventually, you get to sell your ebook without any stress at all, without any stress at all. So now, if you've been able to log in successfully to your Ink AI dashboard, this is exactly how it looks. And the first thing you have to do to create an ebook is to click on projects here. You click on projects and you're going to have create ebook, create flipbook, manage, right? Three other features subsumed on the project, right? So you have to click on create ebook first. And once you do that, you're going to have these various features itemized for you. And you can start from scratch. You can start from template, using our template. You can use a Word document. You can make use of content from your Word document. You can import from blog post or any URL at all. You can use Google Document as well, just like I had mentioned earlier. Now, if you want to start from scratch, you have to click on Start from Scratch here, and you move down a bit, and you click on Next here. And then, of course, you have to input your details here. I mean, the title of the ebook you want to create, the author that is your name, and the keywords of the ebook here. Then once you do that, you click on create. Say we want to create an ebook on say affiliate marketing. Then the author is John. Now you click on create. So you're gonna have a blank space like this where you can create the content, where you can actually write anything, where you can write a book from scratch. So now what do you have to do? You just have to come here to this sidebar here. You have text, you got image, you have circle. You have circle, you have rectangle, and you have exit editor here. So the first feature you have to click on here is the text, right? And once you click on that, you're gonna have text here, which you can drag here or to anywhere you want to drag it to begin to create your content. And once you leave it, these other features will be popped up. These other features will pop up for you to make it out, right? But then we don't want to stress you, and if you want to use it, you can make use of all of these features here to create your content. Then here, this is where you can download whatever it is you've created in PDF format, and here you can save the progress of your work. Of course, while you're working on, while you're typing, while you're writing your ebook, it is important that you save the progress of your work, right? So that your work will be saved on your account. But then we don't want to stress you. We've got a whole lot of templates for you to just make use of because we believe, of course, you don't have the time to tarry, okay? So now let's go back very quickly. So of course, we've got a lot of templates for you and you have the choice to pick any template you actually want to use. And here, okay, let us try this template and see how it's going to work out and see how it will work. Now you have to input the details here. You input the title, let us say affiliate. Sorry. Yes, so we have affiliate marketing, the name, that is your name, white man, and it could be anything, and the keywords here, right, marketing, affiliate offers, promo, campaign, and all of that, depending on what you are writing about, right? So you click on create. So now you see 10 ways to become a pro marketer. This is our template, right? You can just scroll down to check, right, and you move back again, right? Now we have many features here, right? We have the download feature, right? You can download in PDF. We have the save progress feature here. Got the AI bot that can generate any content for you. And if you want to hide your content, you want to show your content, right? You can click here, whatever it is. You want to show your content, you click here. Then to, make use of opacity, right? We've got that there. And if you want to switch to a particular page, you can write the page here or you move one after the other to another page as the case may be. Now we have different features here with the text, image, circle, rectangle, exit editor, and all of that. So now the moment you click on each of these features, you know, there are some other features that will appear up here which determines how you make use of them. Right. So now imagine I want to change all these now so I can click on them one after the other, right, and input something different, right? So now let me change the color of these, and the moment I click on it, you know, these two icons will pop up for me, and I can just, you know, probably change the color, right, and the text color here, you know, change it to maybe blue. You have these, you know, but let me stick to these, right? You can, of course, bold it, you remove the bold, right? So that's it. Now moving on. So this particular image here, again, once you click on it, you can move it to anywhere you want, right? You can reduce it, you can even change it completely. And of course, for you to remove it, what do you have to do? You have to, okay, now let me adjust it. Now for you to change it, okay, you can extend it if you want, right? Now you just click on this delete element and it's gone. So now you only have to come here and click on image here, right? And you will be able to bring in your own image. Upload your image, right? Bring it down, right? And you scroll down a bit. You adjust the image. Adjust the image. Okay. And you can just change this content. When I change this content now, you click on the edit here, and because you remove these affiliate marketer, right? It's that simple. It's A, B, C. Now you adjust it. Good. So now you move down. You've got chapter 1, chapter 2, chapter 3, chapter 4 for you here. Now your acknowledgement. Now how do you create the content for your acknowledgement here? Now the moment you click on the content here, you click on edit here. Then you just highlight. Okay, now where do you get your content from? What you have to do is very simple. You just make use of our AI bot here. And once you click on it, you're gonna have it displayed here in AI where you can create any content that you want. Any content. In fact, this Ink AI can actually translate to any language for you. Whatever language you wanna make use of, very simple. You can do that. And once you click on this, you're gonna have this voice reply, you know, you can have it activated. Then you can check the languages that you can make use of. And the language you just want. Let me try French and see. Trying to see French. That's French. Then set to French. Okay. So now let's see. So once you write it here, once you write your prompt here, you click on this pink button here and it will start writing.
Je tiens à exprimer ma sincère gratitude à tous mes lecteurs pour avoir pris le temps de lire mon e-book sur le marketing d'affiliation. Votre soutien et votre encouragement.
So now all you have to do, all you have to do is to just copy the content and you return to the templates, scroll down, you know, we're here, then you highlight and you paste. Right, so that's it. Then you have your acknowledgement written in the language that you want. And if you want it to be in English, of course you can still do that. If you want it to be in Portuguese, if you want it to be in German, in Arabic, in any language, in Hindi, any language that you actually want. Yeah. So that's it. Now you have this here. You can remove it and you can leave it depending on your choice. Okay, now let's say I want to replace this. Now you only click on this delete element and it's deleted. Again, you click on image here. So now once you have your image here, you can then move it around and fix it whatever you want to fix it in your ebook, right? So you can fix it here, you click, and that's it. So if you still want to change it next time, you can just click on this delete element and it will be gone. Yeah, that's it. So for our first chapter, we have to create another content, right? So what do? You go back to your AI bot again, you click on it, and you'll be able to generate your content. Remember I told you earlier on, the Ink AI translates to any language of your choice, right? So and once you click on this, it will display different languages across the world for you, right? So, and here we're gonna make use of the voice icon here, which will help you to transcribe your voice. That is, whatever it is you say to Ink AI, it will be transcribed and it will generate the content for you immediately. Explain the concept of affiliate marketing. It's generating the content for me already. Then you click on this icon, copy, then you return. Always ensure you save the progress of your work here, right? Then you click here and you click on the edit content. Then you highlight your work here and then you paste. Right. So that's it. And if you still want to add more content, you can go back to the AI bot to generate more content. Like that. Now, let us go back to our AI bot. You just input the prompt. And of course, after doing that, you have to click on the icon here to search, right? Yes, and the content is popping up already. It's generating content for us already. Amazing. So, you have it, then you copy. You return to your templates. Then you can just input that here. You can just input that here. Now you edit. You select. You paste. So yeah, you have these done already. Then you click on cancel edit. And you move on again to your chapter 2, right? This is cryptocurrency. You definitely want to remove these, right? And you replace it with what, another image. So once you have your image here, you drag it, right? Once you drag it, once it's fixed, you fix it. Then you can adjust. Yeah, so that's it. Right. So, you can continue to generate content for your ebook like that. Now, here you have about the author, right? Then you can, you know, even generate content for these as well, right? So, that is it. And if you want to add a new page, right? Say, for instance, after the first page here, I want to add a new page. I just click on this add page icon here. Once you click on it, you'll have a new page created for you. And yeah, you can now add anything that you want to add to it. Once you click on the text there, you can drag it here, right? Then you click on the edit button here. You will be able to edit. To adjust, you click on that again. You adjust it. You can change the color to anything you want. Right. May use these. Then you can adjust the size like that. Then you can move it to anywhere within the page. Within the page you just created. Right. You have your terms and condition here. And you now want to write your terms and condition. How do you do? Come back here, click on text. You have a new generated text here. Right. Then click on edit. Right. Then let us go now to generate our terms and condition content using the bot again. Write terms and condition for affiliate marketing. Content has been generated already, as you can see. Right. Good. You can just copy it. Right. How we save the progress of the work. Then you have it here. And you click on edit content. You paste. So you have it here. Then now you can change it. You can bold, you can move it again, you can change the color if you want, right? But I don't want to change the color. And you can do this, you can increase the size, with a size like that is 18. Good. So, come to edit. Then you move forward. After doing that, you save. Save progress. Right? So, that was it. We have our ebook ready. So, what do you do now? You have to download your ebook in PDF format. You click on this. So you have your affiliate marketing ebook downloaded already here. Now let us open it. Click on open. Yeah, it's right here. That's beautiful. This is amazing. Man, this is amazing. So you can go ahead to create as many ebook as you deem necessary, as you want, depending on what you want, depending on your need, right? So that's it. Now let's go back. You can as well import Word documents, right, from your computer and make use of it to create an ebook using AI. And what do? You click on it and you click on next here. And of course you have import from Word document, upload any Microsoft Word document, and we will copy the contents for you, right? So once you click on this box here, you'll be able to input. You will be able to upload your contents, right? And you have it here. Then you click on next here. Then you'll be taken here where you have to give you the title. Profit. Okay, sorry. Copy, let me just include this, create. You click on create. So once you're done rearranging your document, you have to ensure that you download it, right? And as you can see, it is downloaded already right there. You can import from blog post or URL. The software will automatically grab, you know, the contents, I mean, the useful content within. And you will be able to create an ebook from that. So what do? You click on this and click on next. So you have this. Now you have to paste your URL or your blog post URL here, right? It could be your website or your blog post. You paste your URL here and you click on copy content. Then you input your title, the name of the author, that is your name, and the keywords here before you click on create, right? So once you input your details here, you click on create. So the content has been generated from your blog post or using the URL you have input, right? So now you have to probably remove some things here. Right, you click on these, and once you remove these dates, you know, delete, you adjust the work, right, move it to whatever you want to move it to, and of course, you can add, okay, make it bold, right, increase these, yeah, you can make this bold at the same time. Extend it. Move this up. Before that, always ensure that you save the progress of your work, right? And okay, book content updated successfully, as you can see over there, right? You may want to delete some of the contents here. You delete, and in fact, if you just see that the page is not useful at all, you can just delete the whole page here, right? It's as simple as. Anything can delete the old page here as well, right? You click on these, you delete it, and then you move on. So that's it. So what do you have to do now? You may want to redesign these. Probably you want to change the color. You want to use something like this, right? So that's it. Depending on your choice. So, all right. You save the progress. and you can download here in PDF. So this work has been downloaded already, as you can see here as well, and we can open it here. So that's it. Isn't it amazing? A downloaded work is ready and you can check it out, right? It's now in a PDF format. Let's move on. So also you can make use of any content from your Google Doc and turn such content into an ebook using our Ink AI software. Once you click on import Google document here, you have to click on next. To get here, you have to import your Google Doc file, right? I mean, you have to get URL of your Google Doc where the file is located, and you just input it here. And once you do that like this, you have to click on copy content, and you follow the same format just like we did with the blog post earlier on. You just readjust your content and you move on, and that is it. You'll be able to create your ebook using Ink AI. It's very simple. So once you're done with that, we have to move on. You're going to find that it's absolutely worthwhile. I mean, you can create from scratch. You can use our templates. We have a number of templates in there for you to use. You tap from them and make use of it on a go. You can import web documents from your Microsoft Word. You know, you can import from blog posts or make use of any URL and, you know, copy the content and turn the content to an ebook. And you as well can import content from your Google Doc file. This is absolutely amazing, right? So now from here, let us move now to Flipbook. So now what you have to do here is very simple. You only need to upload a document, a PDF document here, and ensure that the PDF is not beyond 10 megabytes, right? What do you do here? You click on this particular link here. So once you select the PDF file you want to make use of, you click on open, and it will show up here automatically. And of course, you have to input your name here, your full name here, John Smith, right? Then you click on upload. Oh yeah, our flip book has been created successfully. Yes, that's it. And now you can just click on, you know, the button by the right side here, and you begin to flip through the pages of our flip book. You know, isn't that interesting? It makes it absolutely easy for you to go through the content of your work, for you to read your PDF file, right? And it's very, very interesting. This is amazing. You can, you know, go back again, you go back again, you go back, you flip through again, right? That's amazing. And you have some features at the bottom here, right? Once you click on the autoplay feature, it begins to play automatically. The flipbook begins to flip through automatically itself without even touching anything, right? That's it. And you can pause it again, right? You can make use of the rest of the features as well. We have the share feature here. We have the bookmark feature. And the share feature, of course, when you click on it, it's to pop up, you know, all the various platforms where you can share your flipbook link, and anyone can actually access it depending on how you want it to be. Right, you can share here, you can share. Okay, let us try these. Twitter. Oh, great one there. As you can see, check out this flipbook, and you have the link attached, right? Automatically. You don't have to copy the link yourself, it's attached automatically, right? The link is attached automatically, and once you click on tweet, it will automatically, you know, broadcast, and people will be able to access your flipbook, right? Now let us go back. It's as simple as anything, right? So we also have the download feature, right? Once you click on it, it will begin to download. So as you can see, I have, you know, the flipbook downloaded again to my computer. And that is why you have it here, right here. So now let us go back. This is our flipbook again. It's very interesting. You love what you're seeing. Definitely. So that is it about the flipbook. And you can always access your flipbooks right here, and once you click on it, it will take you back to the page we just left right now. So let's move on. We have the manage feature here, and once you click on it, you have all the created ebook here, and you have the privilege, you have the opportunity to manage all of them. Right now, imagine you want to say, for instance, you want to edit this ebook, you can do that. And of course, you can make use of the 3D cover right here, right? You can change your cover book design to a 3D cover, and we have everything packaged for you already. And once you click on it, you're gonna be taken to this page where the step one says you choose a 3D mockup. Step two, select the cover image. Then step three, you download your free markup. Isn't that interesting? Come on. Now, let us do that very quickly. You select the template you want and hit next. Okay, let me select the template. Okay, let me check this. You click on it. And you scroll down and you click on next. And here we are. Please browse and upload the JPG or PNG file for you. Okay. Now you have to ensure that the file you are uploading is a JPG or PNG file, right, for your book cover design. And you have to ensure that it's only the front, right? It's only the front cover that you're actually uploading, right? So now let's do that. You click on choose file here. So then you click on open, and you have it here, right? You have to just scroll down a bit, you know, you check it out. Scroll down and you click on next. And as you can see, you have your design here ready, changed to 3D cover. Right here, you can just upload and download cover. You click on it. Here's a 3D cover template, you know, has been downloaded, right? Okay. So you have to scroll down a bit and, you know, check it out. You have it here. Modern affiliate marketing, you know, we now have the 3D cover here already. So also we have the AI bot here. It's an inbuilt AI bot, just like the one we've been using to create various content for our ebook earlier on. You can make use of it from sidebar of the dashboard here. And once you click on it, you'll be taken to the Ink AI page right here. And of course, just like I mentioned earlier, and once you click on this link, you have all the languages, you know, pop up for you. You can just make a choice, right? You can make a choice. Imagine I select French, right? Of course. Now, do not forget, you can as well make use of the voice icon here. And once you click on it and you speak, definitely it will transcribe whatever it is you've spoken, and it will answer or perform the task immediately. Define the concept of affiliate marketing. Here is generating the content for us already. Yeah, so that's it. All you have to do, if you don't forget, is to just copy it here, and you can as well have it exported as PDF once you click on this icon here. Right. So that's it. You can make use of it anytime you want to generate content for anything for your ebook. Anytime you want to generate content for your ebook. Yeah, so that's it. And you may now wonder, where do you now sell all of these ebooks that you've been designing, right? We have an inbuilt marketplace for you on the Ink AI. And once you come to the sidebar here, you have the marketplace. And once you click on it, you'll be taken here, where you have to sign up, right? You're gonna have these, and you have to sign up here. You click on it, and you input your first name, last name, your email, your password. Then you confirm your password. Then you sign up, right? But because I've done that before, I have to go to sign in and just sign in right here. Once you do that, you click on sign in. So this is how the dashboard of your marketplace looks like. And once you come here, you click on marketplace here, and you're going to have this pop up immediately. Please click here to set up your payment gateway. Yes, this is very important that you set up your payment gateway. You have to click on the link here. And you have to impute your details here. If you're making use of PayPal, you have to impute your PayPal client ID here, a PayPal client secret here, right? And you click on save. And if you're making use of Stripe, right, you have to impute your details here. And you as well click on save. So that is it, right? So after that, you return here immediately and impute your details, right? Your name, which could be teacher, my, then the description of your marketplace. You know, you impute the description of your marketplace and you choose file. You have to upload a logo and you click on choose file here. You click on open. And it will be uploaded right here. So you have to click on save. So you see marketplace has been created right here. And you come here to add your ebooks. I mean those ebooks, you have to add your ebooks here. You click on it. So once you get here, the moment you get here, you have to click on create ebooks here. So now you'll be taken here where you have to impute, you know, your information, right? Here, the title of your ebook. Then the category, let's look at marketing, right? Then you click on save. Then of course you have to input the description of the ebook here, right? Yes, once you do that, you have to scroll down a little bit, right, and you click on save. So you also need to check your book cover image and file here. Once you click on it, you have to input them right here, right? So the cover image, right, you click on browse. And you have this page, then you click on this icon and you can upload your cover design here, right? See, file upload successful, right? So it's like that. You have to scroll down, then you click on this, select this file, and it's selected, right? So you have to scroll down again. And ebook file, you have to check the ebook file and upload it. Browse. Then you click on this icon as well. You have it covered up. Affiliate marketing. Open. Then file upload successful. Right. And of course, you have to scroll down as well. Ensure you click on this icon here again and you have it uploaded for you. Then you click on save. So book added successfully. So that's it. Comes to monetize and you click on it. So right here you have to input, okay, your marketplace here, the position here, right? You have to upload the banner. You've got to input your URL. And how do you do this? You know, largely this is for, you know, your affiliates, marketing. You've got to get your affiliates URL, the offer you're promoting here, and you have to upload a banner here. Once you click on this choose file, you're going to do that. You click, you have open. Then you have your banner uploaded here. And of course, you have to input your URL here, and you have it here. Then you click on save. Of course, banner has been created, right? Just as you can see right here, you have it here. Your banner is uploaded, and that's it, right? So once you're done adding your book, creating your marketplace, and, you know, monetizing your marketplace, it is important, you know, see how your marketplace actually looks like. You click on marketplace here. Then you have to come here and click on any of the links, any of the marketplaces that you've actually created. So now let me make use of this particular one that I have created. And once you click on it, so this is exactly how your marketplace will look like. You just have to scroll down and check all of them, right? All the ebooks you've uploaded, all of them will be displayed right here on your marketplace, right? And that is it. Thank you very much.